hello there. My name's John McCarthy. It is my great, distinct pleasure to welcome you to PGA Tour 2K23. This day just got a whole lot more interesting. And this course begins with a par 5. Let's get on our horse here, rip it into the fairway, and we'll take it from there. And this is a tough call. Not sure where this will go. Let's see what she has in store for this one. Let's see what he'll do here. He's got about 225 to go. And here's her 3-iron on display. And setting up here from an elevated position. This is looking good. Whoops, ended up in the rough. I thought that was going to be better. And he's in the green side rough. Okay, this is her third. Six-foot putt for him. And that one goes for birdie. Just 3 feet left. Looking pretty good. And this is a good sign. Under par already. Let's keep that going. All right, all square after that first hole. right, give this a rip. See what happens here. This is her second. This one's looking good. Here we go. This is his second shot. This is his third shot. And who is this guy think he is? Just dropping it in the hole. Nice shot. Here's what you're looking at for birdie. That was amazing. And that hole will be halved. Oh, this one might be airmailing the green. Let's see what she does off the tee. And they're going with the pitching wedge. Oh yeah, this one's heading for the green. See what happens. He's in the green side rough. Okay, here's your chance to go one up on your opponent. All right, let's get to the next. Okay, your team sits at one up after that one. Looks like a par four for this one. Look at this. Driving that green, putting for eagle. I'm just proud of you. And he's just about ready to tee off. Let's see how he does. Oh, the anticipation. This could be good. And here's his second shot. All right, this is his third shot. Next putt for her eagle. And finishing the hole with a solid putt. And after that one, your team sits at 2 up. Here is their 4 iron. And he's ready to go. Let's see how this hole goes for him. Going with the hybrid. How you do here? We have a very long putt ahead of us. Oh, this one could drop. Holy smokes. How did that go down? How did you do that? You've got 12 feet to go here. For the birdie. Okay, that hole's gonna be halved. All right, let's see what we can do here on the 6th hole. You absolutely demolished that drive. All right, interested to see what he has in store for us here. She's got about 115 yards to go here. All right, he's just in the first cut here. Going to the beach. Well, well, let's see how he gets out of this one, shall we? Setting up here now for our third shot. Hey, I'm liking that one. Nice chip. All right, here we go. This is his fourth shot. If she sinks this next putt, we're going dormy. And that putt will go. All right, you two are three up after that hole. Good to go on this one. Let's see how he does. And he's in the fairway bunker. Let's see what happens. Okay, and he's out of the bunker. Okay, here's our second shot here on the seventh hole. Let's go, kick right, kick right. Nothing wrong with that. Safely on the green. He's got around 155 yards to go here. And they've chosen the pitching wedge. And if this next putt drops, she's going to go to four up. This next putt will be for his birdie. And finishing this one with a good putt. All right, the match has ended, and our winning team comes away 3-up over the competition. Good work, folks. Well, that's just about it for me here today. Hopefully you had a decent amount of fun. Scratch that. Hopefully you had a whole lot of fun. I hope that for you. Thanks again. See you soon.